I feel like that would have been a lot more clever in a GTA game. Anything in there? No. What is that lightning bolt thing? Wow, that's great lighting.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
I just should put him out of his misery.
The Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it.
We're definitely now going into the Dark Zone right now.
Chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets.
We're not strong enough.
Behind those walls, well, very little of it is good.
We'll go there later. We'll go there when I come back tonight. Now it's just exploratory. Shit. Holy cow, I'm tired. Oh boy, oh boy. It's gonna be a fun. Oh shit, dude just keeled over. That's fucked up. It's gonna be a fun day at work today, boys and girls.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Where? Rescue hostages. Hostage rescue. Where at? Is it down there in the subways? Oh, I see. Oh, fuck. The cleaners. I'm not really prepared to fuck with these dudes, am I? Fuck, how are they hitting me? Oh, they're not as tough as I remember them be. Shh, can you shut the fuck up?
Hostile presence detected.
Oh,
They locked me in here. They have to be key somewhere.
Is anybody out there?
Sorry, I'm not talking more. A little tired. But, shut up.
The civilians have been secured.
Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying.
Get the fuck out of the way.
Now I need to get the hell out of here.
I'm here. Well, that's beautiful. Thank you. I'm dreading this 8 o'clock alarm. I know that it's coming, and it's kind of like hovering over my head. What is that? Good stuff's always at the bottom. I'm just waiting for that shit to go off.
I'm begging you, please.
Begging me, please, for what? Where? Where are you? I'll help you. All right. I don't know where you went. Get out of here, you rats. You rat bastards. Oh, fuck, I gotta work out. God damn it. God damn it. My life is just a bunch of not fun. Mm-hmm. Don't try to kiss me, dude. Get out of here.
We can't stop now. Listen to me. We just can't.
No tengo nada que te interese.
I'm not interested. Don't worry.
Approaching marked location. This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Shit.
Damn it. A lot of camera issues here.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go. Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
You guys shooting at?
I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
Woo! Hey, thanks for the assist.
That was close. Good work there.
We're not fighting pros here. How'd you pull that off?
I gotta get a new controller so bad. It actually makes gaming less fun because the fucking controller doesn't goddamn listen to me. Dual gear, thanks for the follow. Okay, wonderful. Somebody to help? No, I guess not. What you doing there, fella?
Maybe if I...
What you doing?
Hell, man.
Get the fuck out of here is what the hell. What's wrong with you? What do you want? Come on. What do you need? I don't drink soda anyway. Whoa. Then that's probably bad news for me then. That's probably a good thing. I don't even know why I'm stopping them from breaking into cars. I mean, it is...
Calm down. I'm not your enemy.
It's not a really big deal. I'm not going to stop people from breaking into cars anymore. You do what you want, people. You're hungry, you're lonely, you're sick. You got no options. You break into cars.